McJunkin. I'm going to show you how to do a Striker disc decompressor today. We're doing the L4-5 level, and I'm going to kind of walk you through those steps. First, I want to show you the equipment so you can understand that. Obviously, we have our numbing medicine, which we'll numb the skin with. This is the actual decompressor equipment here. There is a needle that we first introduce into the disc. It has a slight curve on the tip. Through that needle, we'll place the Striker instrument. It slides right into the needle. It screws in like this, and then it turns on like this. It uses Archimedes' principle, Archimedes' pump. This rotates, and it begins to suck some of the disc material out. What we're trying to do is pull some of the bulging disc material that's in the center part of the disc out. It comes down this cannula and into this chamber. It'll create a small vacuum within inside the disc, and the disc should collapse back on itself. If there's any mechanical irritation of adjacent nerve roots, that's going to come off with the Archimedes pump. That will come off the nerve root, and the patient should have pain relief. We'll get started here. First thing I'm going to do is just numb up this skin. This is using the exact same. We're going into the L4-5 area. His pain is on the left side, and there is some irritation along the adjacent nerve right there at the L4 nerve. You're going to feel a little sting and burn here. Sting and burn. I'm going to numb it up real good for you. Sorry. And we'll just numb it up really well here. Picture there. Picture there. Perfect, and that looks about where we want to enter, just lateral to that supraarticular process there. You're going to feel a little bit of pressure here.
Got our medial medication.
Feeling okay there?
A little bit.
All we're going to do is come in a gun barrel approach there.
Take a little more there, Robert.
A little bit of pressure there. Okay, we'll come to AP and keep on this view here. So we're getting real close to the disc here. We'll look on a lateral view now. Feel okay in sedation there?
I gave you a little more, Robert.
Okay, so just a little bit away from that disc, we'll come up just a little bit superior there, and we'll enter into the disc. Okay, and that's the perfect position. We're going to go ahead and get started here. Are you feeling a little bit sedated there?
Yeah, it's coming. It's getting.
Okay, perfect. If you need any more, you let us know. So now we're just going to take out the needle here and just leave the trophar in place.
So just do it.
And then we're going to place our instrument into the...
There's something stuck in there, and then you're sticking something in.
Trocar here? Stuff out. That's right, yep. You're doing perfect right now.
Okay.
Screw it all the way in there. Basically, what we want to do is stay in the central part of that disc. And what we do is we're going to go live under x-ray guidance. And I'm going to make several passes in and out for 60 seconds. And we do that 3 different times. And it's just going to suck some of that central disc material out.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get started here. We'll go live here, Chrissy. And then we're just starting to move in and out. I'm gonna feel some pressure here.
Oh yeah.
You're doing very good. Okay, and you can see some of the disc material is just coming. You might not be able to see it. Just coming back into the chamber there.
What color is it?
It's kind of a white gray color. Picture there. Okay, that's 3 60-second cycles. We're going to go ahead and turn it off here. And we'll go ahead and withdraw the whole system. You're going to feel some pressure here. And you don't want to re-cannulate here because it'll push the disc material back in there. So you just keep it attached and we just draw back. Lots of pressure and we're all done. Okay, and that's the system that's come out there. We can look up here on our x-ray. One more picture there, please.
Yep, so it's good.
Picture. Okay, perfect. And we just went right in the central part of this nucleus propulsus of that L4-5 disc. He did perfect. I hope this really helps him out.